in his shipping container in North Charleston, South Carolina, there is a hydroponic, sustainable, low-water farm growing some of the most unique and delicious vegetables and herbs that supply some of the best restaurants in Charleston. That is super cool.